I'm Deborah Holden, and I am the owner of Nest Home and Cafe in Ripley in Surrey. I started Nest in 2010 as a gift and tableware and home accessories shop. And then within 6 months, we needed more space, so we got a larger premises and added a cafe. But my background is very much tableware. My father had 40 tableware shops. So I grew up around cups and saucers. And the tableware range that we sell is my brother's company. He and my sister-in-law design this beautiful range of china and glass. Their company is Juliska. We sell a lot of it, and we serve it, all our food in the cafe on it as well. So that's very much underpins what we're doing. I also worked for Ralph Lauren, and I've worked in the fashion industry, so I had always wanted to have a shop myself. We fly the coffee beans that we use from Venice, and it's one of the best companies in the world, in fact, served in Harrods and us. So we're very fussy about the coffee. We've all been trained by some of the finest baristas in the world. So the level of our coffee making is very high, and for that reason we have a lot of people who've discovered us who don't go anywhere else now. All the food is made and sourced locally and comes in fresh every day. The intention is always that by 2 o'clock we've pretty much run out of lunch, and it's always fresh the next day, so we don't carry any food over. So we always know it's going to be amazing. There's a lot of dog walkers and walkers because there's such beautiful countryside around here. And we have a lot of cyclists. We were visited several times by Bradley Wiggins and Sir Bradley and Mark Cavendish. So we've got quite a name in the cycling fraternity as a great place to stop. My vision is that every customer who walks in the door feels uplifted and better about their life. And we take that very seriously, and everything that we do here is designed to do that, be it the smells when you walk in, the music, the sort of assortment of products that we have, quality of the food, the lighting, everything has been thought through quite carefully. And you know, I'm really wanting it to be an environment where people come and feel very much at home, nurtured and better about themselves.